Could you just start by giving us a brief overview of the film? There's quite a lot to it.
It's about a writer played by Colin Farrell who's trying to write a script called Seven Psychopaths, but he doesn't want it to be crazy and violent and horrific. At the same time as his two friends who happen to be dog kidnappers. Yeah, as you do. Sam Rockwell and Christopher Walken, the best dog kidnapper in the world. Kidnap by accident the dog of a crazy psychopathic gangster. So the two stories kind of come together in a kind of crazy tale of comedy and darkness and love and kidnap dogs.
Brilliant. And you have an absolutely stellar cast in this film. Can you talk a little bit about that, working with the wonderful Christopher Walken, reteaming with Colin Farrell?
Yeah, well, Colin was, you know, a dream in Bruges. He's a brilliant actor. And we said after that we'd do something together again. We didn't think it'd be this soon, probably. And Christopher Walken I've loved since I was a kid, as most of us have. But to even dream of working with him was like insane. But, you know, he's just a brilliant actor who wants to do good work, and he's amazing in this. Sam Rockwell, I think, is one of the greatest actors of his generation. He's not really recognized enough as that. And Woody Harrelson has a brilliant way of playing comedy and darkness. Sometimes he does them separately, and sometimes in this, like, at the same time. And Tom Waits is, you know, a hero of mine for a long time. So it's been like I couldn't have had, you know, better actors in a film.
Absolutely. I mean, it sounds amazing. Did you have any challenges or when you were filming? I mean, you've got all these great cast members there together. It should have been just magic.
But it was. Like, everyone was just a lot of fun to be around, and they were fun together, and we all became mates. So it was strange. There should have been egos. And apart from the dog, there weren't any egos.
That damn pooch.
Yeah, I know. Those little pesky. It was like a dream. And it's kind of palpable, I think, how much fun we had on set, because it's all up there on screen.
Yeah. And Colin Farrell, second time working with him again. Will we see another collaboration in the future?
I think we're going to, for the rest of our lives, keep working, keep bugging each other, and keep trying to do good films.
And one final question, what would you like audiences to take away from this film?
It's a fun, crazy kind of roller coaster ride, and it kind of touches on questions about violence in cinema in a kind of fun, playful way. But so it's kind of fun ride with things to think about.